I'm not a morning person.
Dedicated to being passionate about it.
Bodybuilders have become more lazy.
People have always thought I lift fake weights.
Iran and the United States.
You take responsibility for that.
So who would be in your top five of all time in bodybuilding?
Well, obviously, Arnold, Haney, Dorian, Jay, and Ronnie.
It's a good list.
Yeah, that's pretty much my top five. Mm. Yeah, I like, I have to say, I like how Jay carries himself and promotes the sport. You know, I really have to say, I think he did a phenomenal job promoting it, being, you know, like in the moment with people and all those things, you know, and everything he does in the sport and did for the sport. I think, yeah, he's, I admire that. He did a phenomenal job for that, yeah.
How do you feel about Phil Heath? And he has seven Mr. Olympia titles as well. And how did you, and he represents the new school.
Now it's like, then you have to give me six, the top six. I put him in there.
You put him in the six? You know, okay. Like,
yeah. And, you know, well, Phil, it's, I don't know, man. Phil has done something. And, you know, it's like, I love the guy, man. Every time I meet him, I said, it's like, even when he was little, I remember I did a guest appearance in Colorado. He was competing. I'm sitting all the way in the back. His class, he comes on stage and said, who the fuck is that guy? He said, he looks phenomenal, man. I said, I swear he could do probably the USA. So I walk backstage, I meet him, and I see him in front of me, and I said, man, it's like, is that an illusion or what? Man, you look phenomenal. They used to do this year. And he said, no, he didn't want it. He wanted to take another year off. And I said, you could win the USA to this year anyway. So he didn't do it that year. And then a year later, he did it and he won the USA. But I could see his potential right away the first time I met him. And he's an awesome guy. I actually get always along with him. The one thing, though, that I think, and I told him that once, and I said, don't overload your frame. And that is a problem what a lot of people do. I truly believe, instead of when you have a smaller frame, I have a big frame, but if you have a smaller frame, there is a fine line from being full muscular and round and stuff and being on stage and then going overloading, muscle not packing more, and then your midsection starts going away. And I think he did that a little bit towards the end. And I've seen that it's not only him, there's a lot of other bad people who I met from the past who did that, who tried to go too big. And I believe if you stay the same way, I don't know, maybe his best condition ever was at 275. Don't try to top that. If you're not 6 foot or 6 foot two, you don't need to put that much size on your frame because that illusion takes care of it. Just work on your quality. Just keep working out and work that quality. And I think like the last couple of years, I actually literally think he tried to get too big. I think he would have had more success staying when he won and it was at his best and not trying to go bigger, you know? And then again, well, it's always easy to say, but at the end, then you see Kai Green comes in. He comes close to win, and then he said, oh, I need to put more size on it. Or he catches up, and I said, you know, that is kind of what you have to deal with, but you kind of have to be like, talk to yourself. I said, okay, come on. You know, it's like, if I do this and I stay this way, work just on refinement and all this stuff, and don't come into a heavy, you know, I can still manage, you know. But like I said, I feel like, you know, there's sometimes a mistake that a lot of people do to try to get too big, overloading their frame, you know. And, you know, you can't do that with certain people. Like I still, Remy, for instance. Remy, I still wonder how he actually keeps his midsection that small because he's so freaking big, you know. But he's one of the guys who has this small midsection. And he can put it on a pound, but you cannot always look at it. And I do the same thing, you know. It doesn't work at me, you know.